So to live gracefully and to die gracefully is very important. Death is not some strange subject that we should not talk about. It is right here, progressing for all of us, isn't it? Slowly maturing, your death is maturing. One day it'll be complete. Let it be a long time after. But right now it is maturing, isn't it? So if you understand life very well, absolutely well, you can exit the body in such a way that you exit completely, you gather everything and leave.